So if I had $5 in my hand and I was going to Vegas and I'm like, I'm going to bet on whether Simone will go to the Olympics or not, where would I put my $5? The yay or the nay?
Right now, I would say that's the path that I would love to go. So I wouldn't mind if you put it in the yay section.
Yeah. Oh, she's going to Paris.
Okay. We were hoping that was the case.